Hello and welcome back to episode 11. Well, let's just get right into this campaign. This is the second half of the game, pretty much. 10 more missions to go. So, like, comment, and subscribe, and let's go.
Trigger, count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission.
Jeez.
If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that.
Huh.
The counterattack has begun. Brace yourself.
All right. Probably want to hit the left side first. Alright. SU's in the air. Okay. still so far away. Where's my ear to navel? Is it this one? Just surface. Let's go with this.
Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
I wish I had a better naval destroyer. See if we can go fast.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions.
Trigger, your call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count, you'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Oh boy.
Sorry, right, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular.
Yeah, you are. Let's go.
At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Half of us are resupplying. We need
We're near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Strider 3, engage you. Cyclops 3. Engaging.
Cyclops 4 engaging.
Missile.
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing.
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and any weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chicks say.
Missile.
Roger.
Missile.
Enemy's got a lock.
Give me the core data.
Fox 2. Bullseye, target has been destroyed.
Impressive.
Mass damper destroyed.
I went with the structural reinforcements. They're small, but not impossible to hit. I've sent the data. Make like Wiseman and serve up a sandwich.
There we go.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Loss on the platform, not anticipated. Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Platform breach confirmed. We just put the meat in between those bonds and that burger is well done.
Ah.
Will we serve you a sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
Clear for emergency launch.
Tugboat separated. Speed ahead. Hostile has a lock.
Come on, boys.
Looks like a ship is trying to escape from the lower level.
Looks like we caught him by surprise.
Missile.
Strider 3, warning! Missile inbound!
Missile.
We have to protect the airspace above this valley.
We've taken out half of the platform.
A third of the air defenses have been eliminated. Stay cool. Keep piling on the heat.
Stop any more damage to the base. Overwhelm them with our superior numbers.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 buddy. Just stick with your mother head and we'll get back on roost safe and sound.
Damn, that hurts.
Don't let the enemy near the platform. Stay on your face.
Really? Go after these guys. If we can be fast, nimble.
intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. Counteract sequence of orbital approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
Against CIWS. Stay calm and take a time.
Target locked.
The thing is still not destroyed.
Aircraft is launched. Engage it. Bandit has a lock on me.
Come on.
Missile launched. Missile cruiser Scotty has been sunk. Well done.
Eyes peeled, Trigger. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
Oh god, we gotta get...
Jaeger, he knows that better than anyone. He's one of the few with the skills to face Mr. Rex and live to tell.
That ain't funny.
Fast.
And all of our aircraft are dropped. We need air support around 4,000.
Come on, we gotta repair.
Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
Extensive flooding in critical locations. We can't keep up.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. If you don't stay sharp, you'll be needing Davy Jones.
All right, we gotta be real fast.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
Yep.
Strider 1, this is Control.
They're giving us all they've got. Slip through that fire. Keep hitting and running.
Got it. One of the new recruits talks a lot. Swears a lot, too. That girl swears more than me.
It's not just the swearing either. She's got quick fists, too.
I saw you say that.
Enemy has a lock on me.
Is Jaeger teaching our hatchling how to fly?
You knock that off, would you?
Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great warrior. There was once an Illusion ace known as the King of the Skies. Every pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing. Scary. They knew the true fear that an animal feels when it is being hunted by a predator. What about people who face it in an actual dogfight? No pilot came back alive. I'm not sure I buy that.
The enemy's got a lock.
You're mine.
Cyclops 2, missile fired at you.
Come on. Are you serious? Early on, we're sunk. Let me slide in on that tail.
Ooh, oh my goodness.
You just bail so hard here and sunk.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
See you,
Scott. Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Talk about a numbers count.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply line.
Missile.
Alright, we gotta hit this. Yeah, we gotta hit it fast.
Just vessel threat or some coming to town.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboat. Breaking
out fog. We should have had the strategic advantage. Just two on these
no.
guys.
No!
Damn. Why can't that experiment on the water and show up here?
You might as well be praying to the heavens. Now get out there and shoot them down yourself.
Enemy sighted. Locked on.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Strider 1, missile launched.
Yes.
Strider 1, target destroyed. We put quite a dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down.
Come on. That's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
Ooh.
Deck is on fire.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one.
We'll
you did great
that.
Out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work.
All right, that went pretty good. It would have went a lot better if I had a air-to-ship kind of missile, but...
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.
Really? That'll end this episode. We'll catch you in mission 12.